Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the real estate market in Orleans for March of 2024. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every 30 days. So let's get into what happened in March in Orleans compared to March of last year. There were 145 homes that traded hands, and that was a decline of about 5% over last year. The overall average price in Orleans is almost $625,000. And that's a decline of about 2.5%. Breaking that down into residential versus condo. So for residential properties, the average price is $688,000, a decline of 1%. Interestingly enough, condos were up about 1%, and the average price of a condo in Orleans is now about $409,000. And homes are selling a little bit faster than last year in 20 days compared to 23. Thank you for watching.